Hello guys, I hope you are doing really really well. Today I am going to show you two of the basic calculation that you use in your daily life and which are very very important guys. So first of all, I will explain you. For example, if you know the price of the product per kg and you want to know how much money, how much amount, how much dollar you have to spend to get a certain gram. The first thing. The second thing which I will explain you, if you have certain amount you want to spend and you want to know how much grams you will get, guys. So two different things I will explain you. So first thing is I will explain is, for example, you know the price of the product is $480 or euros or rupees or any currency per kg. So $480 per kg, and you want to know how much dollars you have to spend to get 280 gram of that particular product. So what you have to do, first thing you have to do on the calculator is you have to type 480, which is the total value per kg. Yeah, 480. Yeah, the second thing what you have to do, as you know, in kg there are 1000 gram, 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. So simply 480 you have to divide it by 1000. Okay guys, and then equals 0.48 guys. So 0.48 is the answer. Then what you have to do, the second step, 280 gram you want to get and you want to know how much will be the value. So 0.48 you have to multiply it with 280. 0.48 multiply by 0.48 multiply by 280. Okay guys, so 134.4 is the answer guys. So you have to spend $134 to get 280 gram of that particular product guys. So this is the first thing. The second thing, or the second calculation, for example, you want to spend $120 guys and you want to know how much grams you will get. So simply you have to move to your calculator, you have to type 1000. Why I type 1000? Because you know 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. So first you have to type 1000 and then you have to divide it by 480. 480 and then equal to 2.08 guys. Okay guys, so then 2.08 you have to multiply it with 120. So 2.08 multiply by 120. So 249.99, or you can make it 250. So when you spend $120, you will get 250 gram of that product guys. So this is how you guys will know the value, or you guys will know the total grams you will get for a certain value guys. So this is very simple technique guys. Simply you have to follow two steps. In the first step, if you want to know how much dollars you have to spend for certain gram, simply you have to divide the total value of the product, divide it with 1000. 480 divided by 1000. Okay, this is the answer. Then multiply this 0.48 with 280 grams. So multiply 280. So 134 is the answer. So you have to spend $134 to get 280 grams guys. Okay, the second thing which I explained to you is, if you want to spend $120 and you want to know how much grams, so simply what you have to do, you have to change it. 1 kg equal to 1000 gram, you have to type 1000 and then you have to divide it with 480. Okay, equals 2.08, then you multiply it with 120 and you will get your answer 249.99, or you can make it 250. So you will, for $120, you will get 250 gram of that product guys. So guys, this is the simple and basic technique and which is very useful in your day-to-day life, and I hope I explain you very well. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comments. Please like my video, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.